Hey everyone, my name is Adam, and I am the teacher of this course, 3ds Max plus V-Ray, 3ds Max Pro in 6 hours. Here's some of my work to show you that I've done in the field of architectural visualization. You can see that, hopefully you can see that I know what I'm doing a little bit. When I first started designing this class, it was because I saw a need in the industry to learn from scratch how to do architectural visualization using 3ds Max and V-Ray, which are the industry standards. There are a lot of tutorials out there of how to do specific things, but there wasn't really a course starting from the very beginning. So that's how I started this course, and I called it 3ds Max Pro in 6 hours because I teach you a professional workflow from the very beginning. I'm a professional, I've been working in the field for 10 years. I take the knowledge that I gained from teaching myself to teach you, and it's a huge shortcut. Took me years fumbling through the internet trying to find the right information, and I'm just gonna give all that to you in 6 hours. When I first posted this course, I had no idea how popular it would be. I now on Udemy have 32,000 students, I think, somewhere around there. I have 9 courses, and this course in particular has been extremely popular, so I've added a lot to it since the beginning. So what you'll see in the course is that for the first 6 hours, I'll be teaching you the basics from scratch. And I'll be teaching you my workflow using my user interface, which I'll give you. I'll give you my files so you can follow along. After that initial 6 hours, like I said, it's become very popular and I've added a ton of information to it. So there's additional projects you can do, more advanced exteriors, more advanced interior stuff, and just a ton of tips and tricks. So you'll see that there's a ton of information being added. So it's no longer just 6 hours worth of content, it's a bunch more, but you can be up and running in the first 6 hours. And from there, you can do your own project or you can follow along with my more advanced ones. It's a lot of really good information for a very good price. So because of my particular knowledge in having taught myself how to do architectural visualization and then working in the field for the last 10 years at least professionally, I think that gives me a unique ability to teach you how to land your first job in ArcViz, or maybe if you just want to learn how to do 3D Studio Max or 3D in general, this is still a great course for you. Another thing to know about this course is that I'm always here to answer your questions. So please enjoy this course and I'll see you in there and let me know if you have any questions. You're not gonna regret it, especially for the ridiculously low price that you're paying for this class. It's a great value, and you're gonna learn a ton.